Have you ever fallen head over heels for somebody? Not just somebody.